WALSH is definitely the expert when it comes to doing a complex project.
The 606 is complex.
There's a great deal of teamwork between the construction crews, the city agencies, and the Trust for Public Land.
The biggest challenge is logistics of the project.
Using Office 365 makes it easier for our employees to work for us and our customers to work with us.
OneDrive for Business was a game changer.
When we have something on OneDrive for Business, we're all looking at the same thing. It's not version one or two, it is the version.
To take five volumes of drawings and specs with you out in the field is impractical.
Without OneDrive, I would have had to print out roughly 100 or 200 pages of permits. What's cool about OneDrive is when the inspector comes out, I can just show him a digital copy, and that keeps the screen.
One of the best parts about OneDrive for Business is that it doesn't change how the user normally behaves. They're just still saving it to the local machine. All of a sudden in the background, OneDrive is able to magically put that file everywhere.
Just sign into OneDrive for Business, and there it is. It's all there on my screen.
SharePoint for us is a very valuable product.
We're constantly receiving field orders. SharePoint allows us the ability to upload that information and share it immediately.
A lot of things have to happen when the plans change.
An RFI is a request for information, and we issue these RFIs when there's differing field conditions.
All the RFIs are uploaded to SharePoint on our external site, and that way the subcontractors have access to it.
The old way, it was literally pieces of paper. And not only were those expensive, but they were also time-consuming to make and manage.
Point, we particularly like the check-in and check-out aspect of the document management engine.
The audit functionality of SharePoint Online allows for people to go back and ask a question of who made a change to a drawing, have a little bit of controls over that as well.
One of the side effects of a growing organization is that it just seems to get bigger and bigger. And using Link, we're able to make the company feel smaller.
Link allows for us to be very nimble in our approach and how we gain answers from each other.
And using Link, I can quickly determine whether the people I want to talk to are available.
Link works across any device, whether it's a tablet or a smartphone or your laptop.
If I need to ask someone a question, I can ask it through Link instead of screaming out the office door.
Through Link, it becomes more personal. Using body language to convey points sometimes is a big factor in determining how the person's really understanding what you're saying.
Link allows us to do anything from a document collaboration in an ad hoc fashion to being able to collaborate over a scheduled meeting.
The City of Chicago is also on the Office 365, and it's really great for us because it allows us to link with them natively.
The best thing that Office 365 does for WALSH is it makes everything real time, readily available wherever you're at.
Our users work anywhere, on any device, at any time. Office 365 is providing them what they need to be successful.
My job is 1,000 details every day, trying to keep them going down the road in the right direction. When it works out and you don't have any major complications, that's a good day for us, not just for WALSH, but for the 606 project.